We go about this the right way, we'll have a place to call home in no time. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward.
Lost and gone forever, just for sorry, Clementine, in the cabin.
Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back. So much food for thought.
Open the gates!
Thank you.
The Highwaymen went and put a chop shop on top of an old ghost town. That place runs on ethanol that we could use for prosperity. Go fuck them up, Cap.
Damn, hey, I miss my old dog. If we'd just been left alone, we would have been doing great. But we were building new homes, getting our farms up and running again.
That's a swell dog.
Thank you.
No different than any other prisoners. Use them up, throw them out.
You sure do love the sound of your own
voice.
Okay.
I'll die out here. Oh, God.
Oh, I got stuck on feet.
Thank you, truly. We're not perfect, but we're all we've got out here.
What a good dog.
We tried bringing in another supply train back in the day. Damn thing fell the fuck apart while crossing a bridge. Most people are too chicken shit to grapple their way up in there. But I reckon there's still some good shit left.
Thank you. Shoot him down!
Cover me! I'm charging!
Got eyes on him!
Shoot him down!
That dog gets us, we're dead!
My friend Jerome needs help. Thanks for bailing me out of a jam. Now, me and Pastor Jerome have been attacking convoys and freeing prisoners for a while now. But this time, everything went sideways. We took out a truck, but got blindsided by some highwaymen. They captured Jerome. I barely managed to get out alive. Lord knows where they've taken Jerome. There might be a clue in the truck we took down. It's not far from here.